So about yesterday, I've been really overwhelmed, and I'm sorry if I was rude. You're a good friend. We've been through a lot. Wasn't fair. And here's where I was hoping you would say something back.
Like, we make a good team? Let me help you? I thought I said that yesterday. I guess we're good.
Good thing is you're right over the clubhouse.
It's not Buckingham Palace, but it'll keep you in school.
Are you kidding me? This place is amazing.
I talked to Mario in the clubhouse, too. He's going to throw you a few shifts, shagging range balls, give you a little extra spending money.
This is really nice of you, Dr. Mercer. I don't know what to say.
I know you've been dealt a pretty tough hand, Justin, and I just want you to know that I appreciate that you've been a gentleman with my daughter.
Of course.
Should that change, though, I will have to kill you. I'm kidding, but this room is off limits to Laurel. Same goes for you in her bedroom. Are we clear on that?
You have my word.
I gotta hand it to you. I mean, you certainly travel light.
No. It's,
It's okay. Hey, I'm a surgeon. Nobody touches my instruments. All right, well, enjoy your new digs.
Hey, our ears are burning.
Your mother and I are going away this weekend.
Oh, yeah, that plastic surgery conference.
Ugh, just the sound of it.
Romantic getaway. Yes, so here we go. House rules. No parties, okay? No boys, no booze, no Justin's place.
So basically no fun.
See? They get it.
You can totally trust
me. I thought I could always trust you. It's just you.
Okay, Mom, Justin, the whole thing with that was a mistake. It won't happen again, I promise. We'll be good, right?
Definitely. You guys should go.
Okay. See, we got permission. I think we need this.
We are so going to blow the roof off this place.